What's up, guys? Tripwire here with the next part of Dark Souls. Now, our next objective is to head back up the ladder. But first, let's deal with these punks. Oh, what's the matter? Did you not get me enough? Right. We've lost a bit of health, but I can live with that. Right, up here. Climb, 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 climb. I'm still curious as to how to get to the platform below. Because there's no way. Not that I could see. Nope. Ha. Ha. That was him taken care of. Ooh, look at this. Yep, didn't think so. That's a non-accessible area. What? What? Ow! Son of a bitch. Bastards, a lot of them. Ha. Gotcha. Right, let's try this again. Okay, one hit this time. And nothing. Okay. So is there anything up here? Let's take a peek. Oh, there is. Well, I should probably drink some drink, son of a bitch. And there's nothing there. Nope. 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 And there's nothing over there. Okay, so let's head back down. Hat missed. Well, let's try the ladder over here. I have no idea where to go. Is there a ladder on this side? No. Is there anything down here? No. Well, crap. I need to deal with that feckin' cleric. Not the one at my feet. Right, okay. So, nope. Now let's have a look over here. To which we have nothing. And oh look. Nope. 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 Is that another? Yep, it's another archer. I love that I can kill those fuckers in one hit now. But how the... Got you, you little shit. Right. Let's drink another Etzer's flask while I can. I'm not doing too badly. And that one's safe. Sorcery. Useless. Let's check over here. Anything of use? No. Splendid. So, what has that left me with? What can I do? What the? Why is he on a wall? Did I do that when I came through earlier? Go on, get off the wall. Let go of the wall. Stay. Good cleric. Nope. Ha. Okay, I have no idea where this is taking me. Ta-da! Where the fuck did they come from? Die already. Oh, there's a path there. Ooh, dropped something. Crystal I hate crystal weapons. They're so freaking useless. Ooh, what do we have through here? Oh, this is the room I was in earlier. And that is the last of my Etzer's flasks. Yep. This is definitely the room I was in earlier. Because that is where the lift was. Well, let's head back this way then. I don't know why, but quite often I'll look and... Oh, you little shit. Why did he have to be in such an awkward place? There we go. Right, I believe that's where I need to get to. I'm not 100% on this, I'm just guessing at the moment. Now, I wonder if I can shoot him from here. No. That would be the answer. And I'm now out of arrows. So I'm just going to have to ignore the little bitch. While I check over here. I could really do with another bonfire, to be honest. because I don't want to have to go all the way back through all of this again. Where's he gone? Screw you. Don't know why, but there's something quite nice about being able to destroy stuff quite loudly in a library and not get told off. Silly, I know, but I don't care. Ooh, what is this? Oh. Scenery. Got excited for nothing. Is that really it? Oh! Bonfire! Ha! Boom. Now, if I rest, all that fucking shit's gonna come back now. Wait a minute. Is this area accessible? Can't quite tell. Can't see any enemies out there. But either way, choose now. Bitch, die, dodge, run. Woo, nearly. Okay. I need to get used to doing that. Very quickly switching between. Wait, there's a lot. There's stairs going up there. Let's have a look. I think these are the ones I just came down, to be honest. Yeah, they are. Okay, so let's go up again. Oh, you little bitch. Oh, where's he going? I can hear him. You little bitch. Oh, you little bastard. Well, at least I'm back here. I just don't know how I'm going to get back up there now that the damn thing's moved. Ow, you son of a bitch! Now I've got to do all that shit all over again. Oh, for fuck's sake! I should have dealt with them as I got to them rather than run past. Those clerics were a feckin' pain in the ass. Come on then, you. Well, look, I've got him a little bit. Nope. Ha. That's him taken care of. Die. Oh, fuck off, cleric. Or I will fuck you up worse than you've ever imagined. Screw it, I'm gonna go through this door. Although, I'm on the wrong floor. So I do need to still go up the stairs. Oh, you little bitch. No! Seriously? Fucking hate projectiles of any kind. Because I don't fucking have any. Well, I do, but they're shit. Longbow plus 5, whoop de feckin' do. Ugh, so annoyed. And I've got fuck all of everything. I've got the wrong goddamn shield. What the hell? Right. Screw you, cleric. Oh, you little bitch, and you go teleport into this one. Fuck you! Ooh, so that's how it's gonna be, is it? Sneaking up behind people. Right, so this was the original room that I came in before. I don't know what I'm supposed to be trying to do. Fuck off and die. Come on. I can hear the stupid cleric already. See, I don't get where I'm supposed to go. I am genuinely confused. I don't get the point of the moving staircases. I mean, yeah, it helps you get to each of the sides, but what's the overall objective? What am I supposed to be doing? Although saying that, I haven't looked down here, I don't think. No, because I think that is indeed a chest. It is a chest. And it's not a mimic. Twinkling Titanite. Not that I can use that anymore, seeing as my Black Knight sword is already at max upgrade, which is a bit annoying. Yeah, I genuinely don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I mean, how am I supposed to progress? Am I supposed to go back down into the basement of the other room? Oh. Bitch. Oh, I see. There's a doorway there. Gotcha. No teleporting like a little bitch for you. But yeah, I think I figured out where I'm supposed to go. If I'm correct, this was where I came in. And that is where I need to get to. So... No, I'm gonna check. No chests. No chests. I'm gonna be careful with this bit. Oh! What did I just hear? A douche. Damn it. Wow, that did very little. Okay, fuck it, I just can't be arsed with him. Okay. That's so much fun. Library. Okay. And that is a safe one. Blue Titanite chunk. And there's nothing else of use in there. We're not doing too badly now. See, that's just a wooden door. Or a wooden wall. I bet you pull that lever and it'll change. Oh, hello. Crystal Ember. Okay. Guessing that's used to upgrade crystal stuff. And that, my friends, is a mimic. Fuck you, mimic. You're going down. Just die. Son of a bitch. Thank you, please. What have you got? Symbol of Avarice, Enchanted Falchion. That is blatantly some stairs. We have another safe one. Archive tower, giant cell key. Interesting. Ooh, there's another one. I might actually go back for that. Six channelers outfit. I'm not a channeler, so not much point really. Let's open this, see what it does. What the? Ah! A bonfire? Yes! I might actually head... Oh, hang on a minute. Yeah, that is fine. I'm gonna head back to... No, I'm actually gonna go to the bonfire and save. Then I'll cut the... Fuck you, chair! Fuck you and your stupid wooden crap. Right. You little bitch! Right. I see how it is. Okay, I should probably drink some excess flasks. I hit him. And again. Oh, you bastard bull. Go on. Oh, I give up. He's stopped firing now. Just rest. Right. Well, I'm going to cut the video here. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, please do leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't already. Let me know in the comments down below what you think of the game and how I'm doing. I don't know how I'm doing now. I was doing okay. That's better. I'm a bit lost at the moment. Although I think that key that I've got opens the key back where I was in that sort of spiral prison tower thing. Because there's weird octopus things at the bottom and there's a door which I couldn't open. I think that's that. And there was a thing in the back, a light, an item, collectible, I don't know what it was. So I am curious. So I might go back to it in the next video. But yeah, thank you very much for watching and I shall see you in the next video. Bye-bye.